crossbow stuff. I can't grab it. I guess we'll do a little delivery mission. So we'll head to the metro. Spaceport, which
Metro Center transfers to the perimeter, spaceport, and industry line.
Spaceport is this way. We'll get on the tram down here. Excuse me.
Or attempting to trespass on train tracks is a serious and dangerous offense.
Next train.
Be considerate to your fellow travelers. Do not lock doors. Now arriving from TISA spaceport, stand by and let passengers disembark before boarding. Person security reserves the right to search travelers at any time.
Make money just grabbing these and selling them at the admin office. But those aren't around forever. Anyway. She's not much, but she's got it where it counts. Get in. You open the rear hatch with the access button. There's two of them. Also two access doors on either side. Weapons rack. Two storage lockers. Gunner's seat. Two bunks. Co-pilot seat, if I had one. Systems. Helps if you wait till the doors open all the way before you try to leave. There we are. Alright. Here we go. Up. Switch her out of VTOL. Alright, let's go. Set. Let's see what we've got. Contracts manager, delivery mission. Gotta pick it up on Ariel. Drop it off on Magda. Let's do it. Accept it. Indicator here. shows us on our HUD where we need to go. There it is. A little over 51,000 kilometers away, so we are going to quantum jump to it. So let's kick on our quantum drive. Let it spool up. It's got to calibrate. Alright, spooled and calibrated, we're ready to go. Looks like it's gonna be in an outpost out here. There it is. All the way down, not utilizing the quantum drive, but that would take quite a while. But you could do it if you wanted to. Coming too hot or you'll smack right into the surface. Keep an eye on your altitude on the left. 2,500 meters. Just gonna boost the throttle. That's where we need to go. Alright, I'm gonna leave the systems running. While I run in and get the package. All the way down. Let's see what's going on. Let's bring her all the way down. I guess we'll shut the systems off. That should keep us from bouncing around. I didn't put the landing gears down. Rookie mistake. batteries are up. On board. Let's go. Gears up. VTOL off. Let's gain some altitude. Simple one package mission. Sometimes you gotta do a few of them. There's others where you can gather like waste or whatnot. And that you can sell the waste on different stations. Alright, where do we gotta deliver this to? Drop off the package way out there. Quantum drive. If you are too far off target. Recalibrate again. It's spooled, but you gotta calibrate. Alright, here we go. On the HUD on the right side, there's a indicator for your. Gets refilled at stations or spaceports. this outpost. Multiple packages, each package has a unique 6-digit number, so you can tell the difference. This one, this package is 746400. If we had multiples, when you've looked at the package, it'll tell you what its identification number is. Anyway, so we'll head down, make our delivery, and earn our credits. Slow our descent a little bit. Looks like we're picking up some large rocks on the surface. So we can see a little better. We'll land on the bigger pad. A little windy. Gears down. Delivery. Package 746400. Sometimes you'll find a loot box that you can grab a few things from. Alright, let's see. Alright, place it in. Of these locations, you can also sell your items as well. I wonder if this has a spot where I can grab my land vehicle. Blue array. So I think in here, yeah. File a claim because it's not at this location, but it's on its way. should be able to load this into the back of the Cutlass. Try not to fall down the steps. Alright, good job. Alright, there she is, the Cyclone with a top turret. This one can seat a total of three people, one up in the turret, one in either seat.
Tundra band systems. System check.
Alright, I don't know how this handles.
Thank you, and please visit again.
Oh, we're way over there. Low grav. Room to get out. Can I get around it though? Yeah, I can. Nice. Alright. And then this will be available. Now what do I have on the ship? Suits and equipment. All right, let's head out. Set our destination. We'll just head up to the there should be a space station on Hurston. You can find it. Everest Harbor. We'll head there. Click on it. Set the route. Alright. And refuel. Our hydrogen fuel. And there's the station, I believe. Engaged comms. Oh, it's right here. Once we get within range, we will hail the station and they'll assign a landing pad for us. Should be close enough. Let's try our Mobi Glass comms. There it is.
Please proceed to assigned landing bay.
There we go. Where is it?
landing complete. Have a pleasant stay.
That's new. Did I lose my missiles? Maybe my missiles fell out. I don't know. Well, let's get moving. Inside. If I left anything here from the last time I was at this station. We'll check it out once we get off the elevator. If we have anything in the local inventory. It's a long ride back to the main hub. See that every day. Alright. I do have stuff in the inventory here. A few things. It's also a pull from the planet inventory as well. Got some fruit if I was hungry. And a few gowns that I found along the way. Dragonflies. Platinum Bay, ship upgrades.
What?
Nothing.
What you see is what becomes. Before you ask, there's nothing else.
Some clothes. Nice shoes.
Hi. Let me know if there's anything I can help you with.
Thanks. Nothing that they'll buy. Yeah. Alright. I'll probably do some more missions. Earn some more credits. Save up. Get a dragonfly. I really like this. I think it's a two-seater. Nice. Excuse me. Suggestion. You okay? Is that your watermelon?